Yeah, I saw 2-3 cars go.
Okay. changed the instructors.
Yeah, we talked about it last time. He said that with the
breaking a little bit harder before I went in,
Because
of one.
Right.
And then holding off until after the transition, breaking hard. Rather the fronts lock up than the other way around.
Yeah, a little bit.
This is a lot more brake intensive track than I usually run.
Really?
Right on that. That's it. I was waiting for him to point, but I saw the next flag or station.
So. Yeah, for an all doing it like that, they can still look the same way.
Yeah, it's going to hit in.
I think it's speed up a little bit. Do you have any recognize it?
No.
Spot I use them as a braking marker is in the one.
Into one, yeah.
Because I have a hard time picking out what else I can use.
No, they leave those things in the fence. They were almost up there. I don't think they'll move those because those are not good.
Like NASCAR braking marks too.
Yeah.
Well, we got the checkered.
So. Checker, I guess it means we're done. Well, you passed. So anyway, if you want to make it easy, we'll unplug, slip your helmet and everything on.
We'll just have
to go my car, sure mess with you. You're familiar with the 5-point harnesses and crap,
yeah.
I guess, right? Yeah. Hopefully somebody's loosened them up before we get there.
Yeah. Ride with Billy Oberlin.
You're shitting me. You rode with Bill Oberlin?
Yeah.
Wow.
Awesome guy. He's like the friendliest guy I ever met.
No kidding.
Or whatever.
Wow, that's cool.
It was crazy.
I'll bet, man. Where'd you ride with him at?
It was VIR.
Mm-hmm.
And I haven't driven VIR for it. Or I was there with another guy for basically, I was just a wrench hand or whatever.
Uh-huh.
he was having issues or whatever, and Turner was there.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Doing like a test day with their cars or whatever, but it wasn't the race car, it was a different car.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
But he just saw us standing around, and he's like, hey guys, just hop in.
No kidding.
Okay, I got a helmet.
Shit, yeah.